I must say that I am blown away by the irony that we find ourselves in right now. We have the majority party, the Republicans, advancing a bill which would put in an extra layer of government. I thought the Republican Party was the party of less government, less bureaucracy. This will be more bureaucracy. This will impair our chance to respond to the pandemic in an effective manner. And furthermore, it's completely unnecessary. We are members of the Pennsylvania House. We have a Pennsylvania Senate. We are paid members of this body. We have staff. We as legislators should be responding. We should be holding the executive accountable. And furthermore, I will point out that we in the Pennsylvania House Democratic Caucus are actually moving in this direction. We have a plan for every standing committee to come up with a pandemic response, specific policy proposals. That's what we should be doing. We should be responding to this pandemic with all the tools we have, rather than creating an extra layer of government.